Hi everyone, today we'll be looking at the world map kit with stickers. The world map comes rolled up in this nice tube. It's a non-tear map. It's great for 5 to 12 year olds. It comes with stickers which are reusable. It's an activity kit. So let's open this up. This is a very colorful, nicely illustrated world map to get kids excited about learning. As you can see, we have a lot of monuments. We have the seven wonders of the world listed here and drawn here. We have a lot of animals and famous things from different places drawn. Europe is zoomed in here, so you can see different parts of Europe. This is all of Europe zoomed in. Now you see all these squares and rectangles made. That's where the stickers will go in. So stickers come as a part of this booklet. What you'll do is, we've already marked the capitals in the correct places and we've drawn everything. You get all these stickers that you have to paste in the right places. So the flags of the countries will go in their places. The currencies will go in their places. Some stickers can be used to tag any places that you're learning about or you have visited. These are all the labels for everything that's drawn. So let's take, for example, it says footballer Argentina, then this is gonna go here at footballer Argentina. So the stickers have to be nicely pasted everywhere. These are reusable, so you can pull these out and paste them again. There's also a solution key that comes along in case the kids want to just check what's where. You can refer to this sheet. But other than that, you can just take your own time. You don't have to paste all the stickers at one go. Learn one thing at a time. If you see here on the map, we have the tallest, largest, biggest around the world. So you have to find each of these, where's the longest river, and so on and so forth. So this is the world map kit with reusable stickers. It's a great way to learn geography of the world.